definitely 420,000 tokens up to 430,000 if not more than that. Hello guys, welcome to our channel, Ramp Gaming, and today we're going to play Clicker Simulator Roblox game. So today I am going to do one of my biggest trade ever in Clicker Sim Roblox game. So again, biggest trade currently, I think in Clicker Sim. So what I'm going to do is trade White Skill here. He is also one of my friend in Clicker Sim and in Discord server as well, and he also have a YouTube channel. So we are going to do a trade right now. So let me just talk to him. Hello. After I was grinding for like more than 1 week now, after a lot of grinding and trading, I can now trade you. Okay, so let's do the trade now. White Skill. I'm really excited about this trade because I was really grinding really hard and trading really hard. As you guys can see, here is the pet that he will trade me. So first thing that I will put here is, by the way guys, the value of the pets that I will tell you is based on all of the value list, based on all value list currently in Pressure Studios server, and also based on the trade channels that I am trading. Okay, so first thing is that I will put the 225M interdimensional insurgent. This is around 4,000 tokens. Next one is the 200M software hacker. This one costs for like 4,500 to 5,000 tokens. And then next one is the shattered reality, 150M shattered reality secret pet. This costs around 15,000 to 16,000, because I got multiple of this and I was able to sell it for like 15,000 to 16,000 value. Next thing that I will trade is the 3 demented jokesters. So this costs around like 51,000 to 54,000, the 3 of them, because the price for this one is like 18,000, something like that. And the next one is the ultraviolet specter. For this one, it's around 30 to 31,000 value. And then here's the thing, I am actually keeping my 325M Galaxy, because as you guys can see, this only have 185 exist, and honestly this is the only secret pet right now with less than 200 exist, and I'm pretty sure that this will increase in value in the future. That's definitely will happen. And these two are level 0, so they will actually have more value for traders or collectors. This one have low level, and this one are both level 30. So for this one, I was trading them for like, I got offer for more than 30k each, and then I was able to sell one for UV plus ads. So this one is definitely 30,000 plus, although some of the players is like saying that it's less than 30, but definitely it's more than 30, and in my own opinion it will increase value over time. Next one is the golden demented jokester. As you guys can see, 2 exist for this one as per this info here. So this one is like, this one is actually OC or owner's choice, but I saw people are trading it for like 70, but based on the value list, this one costs like for around 60,000 tokens. Although again, I will repeat, the golden version of the jokester, the UV, and the other old pets as well are usually OC, or the price depends on the owner. And for the final one, 20M Portal Guardian. So this is one of the most, the rarest or the most hard to get secret pet here in Clicker Simulator Roblox game. And for the value list, I can see that it's around 110, but the owners are actually asking for more than that, like the one that I saw. Only I am the one trading it plus the other person, but I think they're asking for like 120,000. So overall, the value of all the pets that I will trade White Skill for the top 25 leaderboard pets will cost around definitely 420,000 tokens up to 430,000, if not more than that. So I will be trading 424,500 or 424,500 to 430,000 tokens value. So let's now trade this 5 Galaxy Empress, these 2 golden 3. Oh my god, so there you go. By the way guys, Thank you. Hold on. Let me just say thank you. They are saying that the value of the leaderboard bet is like 300,000, right? Or some are even saying they only cost 250,000. I'll tell you the truth. Hold on. Let me just equip this one. So there you go. Insane trade. Hopefully, he was also recording this one. But here's the thing about leaderboard bets. And I will be telling you my honest opinion on the leaderboard bet. So first thing is that the leaderboard bets, this one, as you guys can see, the stats or the clicks for this one is ?. The reason for that is that it will copy. It will actually copy the best bet in your inventory. So for example, right now I have the Ocean Virago level 40 with 70.35 SP. So my time reward or top 25 leaderboard bet will actually copy this one. So if I have an RB secret bet level 40, then the stats of my time reward will be the same as that one. So it's like a huge bet in Pet Simulator X or Pet Sim X, and it's like the VIP weapon in Weapon Fighting Simulator Roblox game. So what it do or does is that it is copying the most powerful pet in your inventory. So it is always and will forever be it's the most powerful pet in the game. And as you guys can see, only 25x is for this one, and it will forever have 25x is else, like for example the OG one where Plan B made a shiny one, then this will be decreasing in value or stay in 25. And the thing is that the reason that I am trading all of my secret pet, my tokens, I'm grinding for leaderboard pet is that they actually pay for themselves. It's like an investment. Like for example, this one. Now I can use this one in the next leaderboard, and then I will definitely get another leaderboard pet because of this leaderboard pet. I'm not sure if you are getting my point, but it will help me in the next leaderboards to get more leaderboard pets. And maybe when I have enough, then that's the only time that I will sell them for the things that I want or wanted. So that's the reason why I am valuing them more than what people are saying, because honestly, like for example, this one leaderboard pet, top 25 leaderboard pet or top 25 LB pet, 25x is right, but I got like 5 of them right now and I will not sell them. So there will only be like 20 available, and definitely some of the owners of the leaderboard pets will not sell them as well. So like for example, the top 10 tech, someone is selling it, so 10 exists but only one is available in the market. So it's like the Time Guardian where there is 19 that exists but only one is in the market or available in the market. So it's like the top one leaderboard pet, which is OC actually. So there you go. So first of all, they are most powerful and will help you in the game. Number two, they are actually rare and most of the owners will not trade them at all, not for trade or not for sale. So there you go. That's the reason why I am valuing them. Like for example, they are saying 250,000 to 350,000, right? But I am actually paying 400,000 plus value for it. And again, shout out to Whiteskill for trading this to me. And I'm definitely sure that the pets that I traded with him will increase in value over time. So let me know in the comment section below if this is a win trade, lose trade, or fair. But in my own opinion, this is a fair trade. Actually, I'm overpaying for this one because other top 25 leaderboard owners were actually asking for less than 400 plus. But anyway, and the first top 25 that I bought last time, I only traded like 380,000 value. But of course, that's that time where there are multiple players selling them, and right now I think Whiteskill and maybe other one is selling. But that's my opinion, and again, let me know in the comment section what do you guys think about this trade, and make sure to subscribe to our channel for more Roblox content like this one. Thank you guys for watching. You're all awesome. Bye bye.